Hi, I am Stefano Coruccini from qID RFID, and I'm going to introduce you the qID, the new portable UHF RFID reader with Bluetooth and USB communication interfaces. The reader is compatible with Windows, both desktop and mobile versions, Android and iOS operating systems. It can also work in batch mode, saving the readings in its internal memory that can store up to 500,000 of 96-bit EPC codes. As you can see, it is very compact and lightweight, making it easy to be used all the workday without getting tired. Furthermore, its ergonomic form factor permits to hold the QID reader and the smartphone in the same hand, leaving the other free for manual operation. The adjustable strap permit also to fix it on the arm or onto a belt for full hands-free operations. The reader is available in two versions, with or without a 2D barcode imager, making it the ideal identification device in mixed barcode RFID labels environment. On the top of the reader, you can see the power and the trigger button, as well as the power, the communication link, and the status indicator. On the very top, there is also a proximity sensor that can be used as the trigger button in touchless mode. On the bottom, there is a micro USB connector that can be used to charge the internal battery and to connect the QID reader to a PC for accessing the internal memory. Last but not least, a freshly new firmware release embeds a script language interpreter, making the reader very flexible in all the operations. You can, for example, read a barcode and program an RFID tag just pressing the trigger button without the need of a connected smartphone, or even check if an EPC code is present inside the preloaded list of code. Thanks to the Bluetooth communication interface, the ergonomic form factor and its advanced features, the QID is a perfect add-on for any Bluetooth-enabled device, such as a PC, a smartphone, or a tablet, for UHF RFID readings in many on-the-field applications. For further information and detailed technical specification about our UHF RFID product lines, please visit our website at www.qinrfid.it.